To get a sword in Stardew Valley, you need to talk to Marlon in a cave north of the town. He will tell you, here, take this, you can have a sword. And now you have a rusty sword. You can use a sword to kill the crazy evil things that try to kill you. And his name is Marlon, he's a very nice guy. He run Adventurer's Guild.